She's coming around the barrels.
She's going for the slowest time.
It's called practice.
And you bounce. She is, even though the horse is close to being baited as probably forward, she lands forward on an angle and tries to put that energy away. So, not bouncy, and it's slow. You super bouncy. And he does it different. Depending on what direction he's going, it's different.